This dangerous pet takes a real master to train.
Is it a barracuda or swordfish?
No, no, the king of the ocean. It's quite simple. It must be a shark.
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the grumpy, the cruiser, the godforsaken goldfish!
How's this creature dangerous in any sense of the word?
Hey, it's dangerous for me. I'm not supposed to be in the water. First up, the goldfish from the royal way. For my first trick, the royal way.
Are you a parrot or a fish? Your trainer just said that. Get on with the show.
Oh yeah, watch this. You will be impressed.
A fish with the grace of Her Majesty the Queen.
All she did was flap her fin. This can't be all there is.
Oh yeah, oh no, it's getting better. Watch this. Now, the reverse royal wave.
Wow, a reverse royal wave?
Same action?
She sure did. Just look at that coordination. Incredible!
Well, I hope that was the last wave.
Oh no, it's getting even better. Watch this.
I can't watch this.
Now the Mexican wave.
Mexican waves? I love Mexican waves!
For this one, I need the audience to join me. Starting from the left to the right, I need you to stand up and throw your hands up and sit back down. Are you ready?
I'm ready. Starting from the left to the right, I need you to stand up, throw your hands up, and then sit back down. Audience, are you ready?
Yes!
On the count of three.
One, two, three.
Now wave! Wow, this audience are hard to train in the goldfish.
Thank you, now get back in your fish farm. Oh no, it's good. Even better.
Oh no, it gets even worse.
Watch this. Now the way's goodbye.